Hi, this video tutorial I will cover this keyword. Here I have declared a student class. It has three attributes, name, age and address object. And it has a student constructor. It accepts name, age and address object. Using this constructor, we can create a student object and we can initialize a student object. And I have defined getter and setter methods for these three attributes. Here I have defined address class. It has two attributes, country and city. And here I have declared address constructor and it accepts country and city. Using this address constructor, we can create address object. And I have defined getter and setter methods for these two attributes. And here I have defined one method called getStudentWith address. It accepts name and age. And here I am creating a student object. And here I am passing name, age, and the current address object. And this line will create a student object and it will return student object to the caller. Here I have defined student test class. It has a main method. Here I have put one breakpoint. Here I have put another breakpoint. And here I have put another breakpoint. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am creating address object. Here I am calling getStudentWithAddress method and I am passing name as Peter and age as 27. Here I am calling student constructor and I am passing name, age and the current address object. And this method will return student object. And from student object, I am getting name and age and displaying the output. Here you can see the output. Then from student object, I am getting the address object. And then I am calling getCountry method. It will return country value and here you can see the output. Like that I am getting a city value and here you can see the output. And this is about this keyword and thanks for watching.